take responsibility for the huge number of collapsing stars and imploding galaxies and destroyed universes and failed solar systems that have left us with this tiny corner of the one planet in this petty solar system that can support life some of the time on some of its surface. And you wonder if who's filled this Earth with species since life began, 99% of which are now extinct already. And this is some design, isn't it?
Let's go!